Nervous?
Bringing an outlander before the chorus. Aye. Are you ready to speak before the chorus? All right, let's go talk to them. Speak. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zoe
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
Please. Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
We've never seen the likes of you before.
I've seen these machines before.
They must have come from the core. The others will defend against. We have to move.
Try that again!
think we can do something about all of this.
Right. Yeah.
Machines.
I realize I was starving. These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just one of them.
Thank you.
There. I wonder if there's another card. Day. This trail is the path of the Lamb Gods. It'll lead us to the corner. Okay.
Machines.
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Oh! machines.
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
It's over. Let's go.
Right behind you.
Machines are everywhere.
Oh, Philip, why can't I?
Yeah.
We're almost there.
So many machines, Brooks. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Cauldron. Oh, what's up?
so many dead.
They will be moved when the time is right. We must keep going. Into the cave. Find. We shouldn't need it here.
Thank you.
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
Let's see what I can do with this. Just what I needed.
May the land gods forgive our trespass.
Of wall made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow you.
Thank you.
that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before.